Ever wondered why sloths are so slow? Well, it's all about conserving energy. These adorable creatures have a super slow metabolism, which means they move at a snail's pace to save energy. Sloths also have a unique digestive system that takes a long time to break down their leafy diet. So next time you see a sloth chilling in a tree, remember, they're just being energy efficient pros.